I never knew there was a Submind housed in Europa. Neither did the Vanguard's archives. Which Submind is this?
I had the same question. Turns out it's not really a Submind, not in the traditional sense. It's more like a foundational AI framework they all use.